you're the little robot I'm going to be fixing today. Let me just take a look at you. My little flashlight. I do see you have some screws missing. Yeah. That's why you stopped working. I know you can't talk to me, but I talk to all my robots. Well, at least I don't have to worry about you having the coronavirus. Yep, see exactly where those screws are missing. Let me write that down so I don't forget. So we can... I hope you like my notebook. It says, choose happy. Choose happy. Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. I had a big lunch today. Writing down everything that you need, and I'm gonna write what I did so I can let your owner know, have, you know, documentation. Okay. Need a Also might need I need a battery, so I might have these little Q-tips are working. So, paper towels. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right. Oh my gosh, I'm doing such a great job. Okay. Oh. I got some on my phone too. Silly me. Going to save all of this for your owner when he come and gets you later on tomorrow evening. But you look so beautiful, better than you did when you first came in here. So I'm going to take one last look at you to see if I need to make any more adjustments tomorrow. Dang, you're looking fabulous. How come all men, they name all their robots after? I think they name them after women mostly. I guess it's a man thing. I had such a good time fixing you. Okay. Gotta remember to get you some glue. So you need to be patched up. There's some missing pieces. Put the most important pieces in the screws. But you got some pieces over here that need to be put together. Glue and paint. Still got that. And after I glue you together and repaint you, you should be all good to go. So. That is it for today, love. I can't wait to start back fixing all you tomorrow. Yes.